Wage kwabale automatic kukhonza. Esiphambanweni lapha.
Yes, in the cross there.
Emachudujudwini lapha.
Yes, in those plains of the cross.
Yeah, kwabale inkonzo yadaleka yayingabhekeli ukuthi ngaba khona kodwa yaba khona. Basebelengiswa lelishwi.
They were hanged or put into cross together with the word.
The very
same word that we heard in the morning, that is sharper.
Lilamandla. Hallelujah.
Manje
akwenzeki ke abantu bakamlimo. Ukuthi umuntu angangena lapha, yiko phela abadala bethu basifundisa. Bathi nxa ungangena phale lesifo sakho la, uzohlangana lelizwi lelibukhali, ubuye uphume futhi lesifo sakho. Never ever.
Hallelujah.
Usuke ezwini elibukhali.
From this sharper word,
usukela buye uyehlobonga futhi.
Now you move into fornication.
Uma ungasindiswanga,
if you are not born again,
isono sakho,
your sin,
siphosele ezwini lethi. Sidlulile isikhathi sokuwe sezinganekwane.
Yes, the time of folktelling is over, it has passed.
Ngomnya umnyango uvuliwe bantu bakamlimo.
Because the door is open.
Umnyango uvuliwe.
The door is open.
Umnyango uvuliwe.
The door is open.
Nyanguvuliwe.
It is open.
Siyasibongile Thixo wezulu nomhlaba mnikazi wakho konke okusemhlabeni nokusezulwini. Sibongile baba izaziso. Sabonga baba umthandazi wakuqala. Sibongile baba ubufakazi. Thixo wami baba nansi isikhathi baba esesikuso manje. Isikhathi senkulumo yakho. Isikhathi sezwi lakho Jesu. Khuluma ngalo baba abadinga uzalo lutsha baba basindiswe. Khuluma ngalo baba izwi lakho baba abadinga ubungcwele baba bangcweliswe. Khuluma ngalo baba izwi lakho abadinga amandla kamoya ingcwele baba bawathole. Labafuna ukuphiliswa baba. Iziciyelo zonke baba uyazazi. Singabakho izwi lakho ngelakho Jesu. Cela umusa wakho Thixo wami. Cela umusa wakho baba ngena lathi nanku baba. Sesiqalile baba. Konke Thixo wami sikucela sikushiya egameni elihle lika Jesu Kristu kuze kube phakathi. Amen.
Haleluya.
Amen.
Haleluya.
Amen.
Siyambonga umlimi uhlobo esithandekileyo ukuba sendlini yokukhonza.
Amen. We praise the Lord, dear brethren, for to be in the house of worship.
UJehova wasenzele okulungileyo bantu bakamlimi emihleni yethu.
Amen. Now God has done wondrous things during our days.
Ukuthi asenzele amathuba okukhonza.
For him to create and afford us opportunities to worship him.
Ngoba ekukhonzeni lapha abantu bakamlimu siya sususa konke kukhonzeni la.
Amen. Because in worshiping God we get everything.
Manje umuntu kamlimu lapha wasihlabela indima enkulu abantu bakamlimu.
Now the man of God gave us a very wide spiritual message.
Ukulalela kuhle abantu bakamlimu.
To obey is all right, dear brethren.
Yiko phela kuthiwa khona khona ukulalela kuyilizulu lonke phela.
That is why it is being said that to obey is godly.
Yebo, ukulalela kuyikho konke kwethu.
Amen. To obey is everything to us.
Yebo.
Hallelujah.
Siyabonga hlobo esithandekileyo. Yiko ke bantu bakamlimi ukulalela kuyikho konke kwethu.
Amen. To obey is everything to us.
Yebo. Yiko ke bantu bakamlimi nxa sizokhonza kanje bantu bakamlimi siyathatha ingqondo zethu lobuntu bethu lokuzama kwethu ukuthi sikufake kukhonzeni la.
Amen. Now when we have been given the opportunity to worship God, we take all our minds, all our efforts and everything that we can do and put it in worshiping God.
Kwakekwabale automatic kukhonza. Makuche njalo.
Amen. There was once an automatic type of worshiping.
Yeah. Esiphambanweni lapha.
Yes, in the cross there.
Emachudujudwini lapha.
Yes, in those plains of the cross.
Yeah, kwabale inkonzo yadaleka yayingabhekeli ukuthi ngaba khona kodwa yaba khona.
There was a service that was created that was unexpected, but it was there.
Laba bangazulutho laba.
Now for those who didn't know anything,
babe sithi thina siyasuse ukwethu kubulala.
Now they said what was our part is to kill.
Kati sebedala inkonzo khona apha.
Whereas they've created a type of a service in that killing.
Yeah, biyanini dina baphanga ababilile. Biyanini.
Now come you two robbers, come.
Wena Barabbas yekephuma yekela yekela.
Now release Barabbas.
Laba buyanini lapha emaceleni la.
Now on his side can you bring two robbers?
Yeah. Manje bantu bakamlimi kanti sebedala izulu inkonzo ezalethwa lizulu.
Now in that doing look it they know that they are now creating a type of a service that was heavenly brought.
Manje laba inhlanhla yaleli laba babili laba.
Now the fortunate part of these two
basebelengiswa lelizwi.
They were hanged or put into cross together with the word. The very same word that we heard in the morning, that is sharper.
Linamandla.
Powerful.
Yeah.
Amen. Yes. Now do you see how that service was created right in the cross?
Manje uyinkonzo le.
Now this type of a service.
Yes, it says uthi wena khuluma wena. Womana wena, womana wena.
Amen. Now the very same service made to this one other robber to say, speak, say something.
This is this pela njoba ninkosi.
Now others would say, save yourselves now that you call yourself a king.
Utsho ezwini elibukhali.
Now this person is speaking to this word that is sharper.
Ezwini elilamandla.
The word that is powerful.
Manje kanti sencedala ongapha lo. Now in that, in so doing, he's helping this other who is on the right hand side. Hallelujah. Now this, the rope on the right hand side got a perfect service through this other one, the other rope on the left hand side. Right. Isn't we worship this silent power? Now the word of God, that is silent power. In its silence, it was working in the hearts of these two men. Now this one is responding to this one.
How ndoda wesabingani?
Now he's saying, my guy, are you not afraid? Isn't we are in this situation because of the crimes that we've committed? And after he spoke to him, now he goes to the sharper, the word that is sharper.
Goes.
Say, Lord, remember me.
Yes.
Hallelujah. When you get to your kingdom, the silent power.
Namsha.
It says today, I'll be with you in paradise.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Now, do you hear this sharper word of God? We don't speak in our through our mouth. Now we don't just say it. That's the word of God is sharper. We refer, we've got references at the
back.
That this word that is sharper, it works in silence, silent power. Now these ones are saying we have destroyed and killed him. But there is a service that is being created to save this other man.
Namsha.
Today, I will be with you in the paradise. As they finish, this one being saved. This one being saved. The word of God. It said. This sharper word of God. It said it is finished. As it said it is finished. Now a knife of heaven was opened. This sharper word of God. It tore apart the veil into two. The rocks, they were turned upside down like that. Who has ever seen the hand of a man tearing down rocks? But the word of God that is powerful, that is quick. In a living human being. Now to this one who was sent through his word, that is quick. Now this must happen, all this. Hallelujah. All this must now happen. Amen. Let us get into the scriptures. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Hebrews chapter 4. Amen. The
book of Hebrews chapter 4 that we're in the morning. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Amen. Hebrews chapter 4 verse 12. For the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Listen, dear people of God. Now this is why we are the descendant of the apostles. Now this matter was made assured by the apostles at the back who came before us. Apostle Paul, for example. Now as they had come from the missionary trips, from dispersing the gospel of God. Now they go to the people of the Hebrew. Listen, you people of Hebrew, the Hebrew people. The matter that we are carrying here, it is the word of God. The word of God does not become sick. Now the word of God does not even have chicken pox. Not even any type of a disease. Dear men of God, the word of God is quick.
The
very same word of God is powerful again. Now it is a crane powerful to lift anything.
Anything.
Hallelujah.
Listen,
dear people of God. Now, the matter of the word of God that is being carried by this preacher.
From Genesis up to Revelation.
From Genesis up to Revelation. Now, it is a matter that nothing can stand before it. It might be us that might fail. But the word of God, it stands like that. Hallelujah. Even us, we raise the standard high of the word of God. We raise it high. Amen. Without any form of cold. Without any fear. Because we are told about it in the word of God. Now, if Apostle Paul, they spoke about in all form of boldness, out of these afflictions and persecutions. And now he forsook and forgot about all these problems. He saw this sharper word of God standing like that. To say whoever is sick, the word of God can save that person. Whether it's your back that is aching, whether it's your feet, whether it's your sins that are giving you problems. Now the word of God. Now others are overcome by fornication itself. If they look eastwards, they fornicate. If they look southwards, they fornicate. Whether it's north or west, they fornicate. Wherever he goes, the sin of fornication overcomes. Now the word of God this afternoon. This very word that was proclaimed by the men of old, that was proclaimed by Reverend Sengwayo. Even Reverend Spanda proclaimed about it. Even Father Chuma raised it high. Today with the servant of God, Reverend Arazulu, he is raising it high. Now we are fully supporting him.
Fully supporting.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Now, Apostle Paul and together with other apostles, they spoke the word of God with the full knowledge. Listen, dear people of God. The word of God that is sharper, that chased away the devil right in Golgotha there. And it chased him right unto Hades. It said, I have finished.
Hallelujah.
When the devil said, I had finished, whereas God had gone into his headquarters.
Yeah.
So that he may be found in his place of residence in his headquarters. This sharper word. Now it never went to these other people that they were being addressed to. It went to the man, the right man.
Bring those keys.
And it said, let him kill. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Now when the devil himself knew that now who is speaking is the word. And he said, here you are, Lord. Amen. After finishing that, now when he was paralyzed like that, now when he was going the service of preaching to this
adult,
so that there is nothing that will disturb the sermon that is approaching. Listen, dear people of God. We are in a type of a service that was done, worshipped by the Petro or Peter. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory. Now this is why the chorister had to sing.
yenhlanhla
esina
asitholu
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 uta
yenkosini
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 yesina
lesina yo
namakholwa
kholwa
ethanda
thula thula
thulama
thula thula
wehlizi
sengifuna
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 kulale
izwi leli
izwi leli
elimi
elimi yomsindi
womsindisi
wayife
izwi lakho lalanga.
Now the very same word of God is not asleep.
Limile so.
It is standing upright.
Nga lo mhlebelelo wakuzwisisa.
Now this singer really understood this.
Ungaba njani namhlanje uzwisisani wena?
How much more? How can't you understand the issue?
Nga silapha siphiwa makuthuba okukhonza abantu bakaMlimo.
Now we've been given the opportunity to worship the
Lord of God. Sizokuchwa.
Yes, we are being fed.
Sizokuchwa.
Amen. To be sharpened.
Yelizwi likaMlimo.
By the word of God.
Ungeke kusuke kwakunye ukhazimula usiya kwakunye ukhazimula.
Yes, so that you move from one glory to another.
Ungachijwanga.
You cannot move from one glory to another without being sharpened.
Never.
Amen.
Ante nyisimbi cije nyisimbi.
Isn't iron sharpens another iron? Hallelujah.
Uthi nxa singangena so ezwini likaMlimo elibukhali le.
Yes.
Singangena ezwini likaMlimo elibukhali.
Now if we get into the word of God, that is sharper.
Lephe sihamba khona abantu bakaMlimo.
Wherever we go.
Yey, ubusho bethu.
The countenance of our face.
Kuphenduka bucise so.
Amen. It's sharpened, it's brought brightened like that.
Uwe ihambo zethu.
Our walks.
Yeah, impilo yethu.
Our life.
Konke kwethu.
Everything that belongs to
us. Kuyecisha so.
It is sharpened like that. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Manje akwenzeki ke abantu bakaMlimo. Ukuthi umuntu angangena lapha yiko phela abadala bethu basifundisa bathi nxa ungangena phale lesifo sakho la uzohlangana lelizwi lelibukhali ubuye uphume futhi lesifo sakho. Never ever.
Hallelujah.
Never ever.
Now it is impossible. It is impossible proclaimed by even our forefathers. They said it is impossible for one to come in with this or her form of sickness or disease and move out being in presence of this word of God that is powerful. It is impossible.
Usuke zwine libukhali
from this sharper word.
Usuke lapho uyehlobonga futhi.
Now you move into fornication.
Usuke zwine libukhali
coming out of this sharper word of God.
Uyehlula isono sakho
to be overcome by your sin.
Usuke zwine libukhali
moving out of this sharper word.
Uyehlula ngamanga
and you are overcome by lies.
Zwanini bantu bakaMlimo,
listen dear people of God.
Dina lonke likhambele lapha.
Even everyone who has come.
Uma ungasindiswanga.
If you are not born again.
Isono sakho,
your sin.
Siphosele ezwini leli.
Throw it to this word of God.
Manje lizathola ilizwi likaMlimo.
Your sin will find the word of God.
Likho konke.
Being everything.
Liyingqamo.
Being a sword.
Liyimpili, lokho.
Hallelujah.
Isanto.
Being a spear, being a knife, and being a hammer.
Ndingumthonto.
Yes, being a spear as well.
Yeah. We are bona kamlimo bakaMlimo.
Amen.
Manje isono sakhe bese siphunyuka ngapi kona.
Now where will your sin escape from all these weapons?
La ufisa,
even you wishing and being zealous.
Ufuna ukuzalwa ngokutsha.
That I really want to be born again.
Ngifuna ukungcweliswa,
to be sanctified.
Ngifuna amadla kaMoya.
I want the baptism of the
Holy Ghost. Ngifuna ukuthuthuka esiKristwini.
I want to mature in my Christianity.
Ngihlushwa isifo.
Yes, there is a problem of this.
Thatha ihlupho lwakho.
Take that problem.
Uliphosele ezwini leli.
Throw it to this very same word of God.
Nga ufuna ukuthi mzalwane wami.
Now if you want my brother.
Lapho hamba khona ukhazimule so.
Wherever you go, your countenance to shine.
Yeah. 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 Ngene ezwini likaMlimo la.
Amen.
Zwana omunye.
Listen to the other.
Zwana omunye uthi kuhamba njani kuye uIsaiah 49.
Listen to what happened to another brother.
Isaiah
49. Chapter
49.
Hallelujah. Let us proceed to Isaiah chapter 49.
Yeah.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Isaiah 49.
Amen.
Isaiah 49. Hallelujah. 49 verse 2. Kutwana kona.
Isaiah 49 verse 2.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Nomlomo wami.
Yeah.
Now do you hear this? Do you hear another man? Listen, my brother, listen, my sister. This is Isaiah. During his days.
What umlomo wami ngiwenza njengani?
And he said, my mouth have met like a sharp sword. Amen. When I testify, let my mouth be sharper. Even if as I sing, let my mouth cut. Even if I'm silent, let my mouth work. Do you hear this? Because he met this word of God that is sharper. And it had power in his body. Even in all his elements. That's why he said, and he had made my mouth like a sharp sword. Because he had entered into this sharper sword. Amen. Do you hear the matter?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Jehovah kasisize bantu bakamlimo.
Amen. May the Lord help us, dear people of God.
Yeah, Jehovah kasisize bantu bakamlimo.
Amen. May God help us.
Sicela izinhliziyo.
We really ask for a particular heart.
Ngoba singashwela izinhliziyo lobuso.
Yes. Because if we cannot find this type of a heart and a face,
ilizwi kamlimo liyachecha lisehlule ngapha.
Yes. The word of God will overcome us this time.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Verse 2. Nomlomo wami wawenza wanjengenkemba ebukhali. Wangithukusa esithunzini sesandla sakhe.
Wangithukusa ethunzini lesandla sakhe. Manje zwanini bantu bakamlimo, sizothukuzwa lapha. Namhlanje nganaliso ilanga la namhlanje lokukhonza, sizothukuzwa esandleni esibukhale siyilizwi likamlimo.
Amen.
Sizothukuzwa, mawungasali ngaphandle ungathukuzwanga. Mama, baba,
brother, you know your problem.
Anti
is it, you know that very thing that overcomes you? You know your life.
Tukusa.
Heed in the word of God. In this sharper word of God. So that the very same thing that overcomes you, it may be cut by this sharper word of God. May be cut off. But the word of God, it won't be able to help you without you coming into it. But if you bring yourself into it, and it is assured that the person, this brother, is overcome by this. And you are found in a type of a prayer that says, Heavenly Father, this type of a thing overcomes me. Please help me. Because the word of God is sharper, it also sees and understands. Full of grace and mercy. You find that as you get out of
here, you
will be giving thanks to God. Your problem having vanquished. Amen. Glory be to God. These are the heavenly matters, dear people
of God. We have
come here to be given the promise of the Spirit. If we have read the word of God, fear and trembling like that, we put it aside. Now we want people who want to be born again, who want sanctification, who want baptism of the Holy Ghost, who want to meet the grace of God, who want to meet this word of God that is sharper, so that they may be helped and escape.
Who
this afternoon? Who this afternoon? Amen. Who this afternoon?
Zazi.
Find yourself.
Know yourself.
Hallelujah. Know yourself.
Know yourself.
Zazi. glory be to God.
Uzalamuleka khonapha.
Amen. You will be helped.
UJehova wayengeke wasinika inkonzo ebanzi lemnandi lejulile kangaka ukuzodlala nje abantu bakamlimo.
Now God would not have given us such a service that is wide, deep, so that we may just while up time.
Si umJehova so wasinika inkonzo yohlobo lololu esazi inkathazo ze
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Now God gave us this type of a service, fully knowing the problems, the stubbornness of the problems that are behold the people of
God.
That if sin gets into the heart of a man, if the spirit of cigarette gets into a man, now nothing can separate that spirit from the heart of a man. That is why Jehovah said, no, this heart, I will approach it with a sharper word.
Amen.
Now this other guy that is on the left
side,
now his heart was blunt. Now the power of God opened the heart of this other one. The word of God. Even the heart of God. It was opened like that. It said, enter ye, word of God. Saying, oh, grace of God, have mercy upon
me.
That's why he met the word of God. Sharper. With the work that takes people from the earth, takes them straight to paradise. Do you see the word of God? That is why we are here, for that word of God. Even if we may look foolish, despised like that, no matter how things are, it means nothing. Only what we need, it is the word of God. Amen. It is the word of God. The word of God.
Where's
even these days?
The
message is saying, enter before it is closed. Enter before it is closed. Even if the trumpet of the Lord has not yet sounded, but the human being, the soul that has been worked by this sharper word of God, it has this huge desire that, oh Lord, you may open
my soul,
amen, so that my soul may enter.
May enter.
Hallelujah.
Isn't
we were left right at the door, dear people of God? In, on the pinnacle of the mountain, which is the word of God. It never meant this house as a mountain. But it meant the word of God.
On top.
Right on top. Hallelujah. So that if God should look, see you at the door.
At namhlanje ba bantu bakamle ethwethu bantu bami bizani lo.
Right. So that he may then say, right, today call so and so. Hallelujah.
Thola kunguwe kuyimi.
And it may be found that it's you or it's me.
Sikinywe ilizwi lethi.
Amen. Having been immersed in this word of God.
Sikinywe ilizwi likamlimi.
Amen. Being solid and immersed in the word of God.
Singabendlini yokukhonza.
Being of the house of worship, but outside the plan of God.
No.
That time has surpassed. Yes, the time of folk telling is over, it has passed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Isn't it is mentioned there? That worship him should worship him in spirit and in truth. Because the door is opened, dear people. The door is opened. The door is opened. It is opened.
Sihlabela ngamandla.
We sing in strength and power.
Ngoba kunyama uvuliwe.
Because the door is open.
Sichumayela ngamandla la.
We preach in power.
Ngemzamo yonke singayenza.
With all form of
action. Ngoba kunyama uvuliwe.
Because the door is open.
Siphila impilo engcwele.
We live a holy life.
Ngoba.
Because.
Ukuze singadanisi abezizwe.
So that we may not despise these.
Bekhale ngami.
So that they may cry because
of me. Ngoba umnyango uvuliwe.
Because the door is open.
May
the Lord bless his word.
As parliament says, now, but I'm not saying, come, I
couldn't
wait for
yet. Hallelujah.
191.
You'll repeat.
191.
Hallelujah.
191.
Amen.
One. Yep. Yegin Sam.
Yesena. Nasitolo. Go. Yebo. Eko sininde swela
namakholwa
ethanda tule wefisi
zengifulu
kulale
yishilele.
Elimi yongomsindi somu wanife
sesebega
ngomthanda
senkosende
enkosini yengomu
loko sesindo.
This is in the gutters.
Yona iya,
yona iya.
Se
pumo
tula tula.
Namanje wenzisi.
Zengifulu,
zengifu,
zengifulu
kulale.
Yeshile de
yeshe.
Jehovah, Tixo ka Abrahama no Isaka no Jacobe.
sesisiza phambi kobuso bakho baba siyizingane zakho baba usukhulumile baba siyacela izwi lakho eliphilileyo elilamandla lisebenze izimpilo zethu baba ukuze sifanele phambi kobuso bakho ngoba umnyango uvuliwe hawukela somandla baba busisa konke baba kuzathatha indawo egameni lakho ehle siphakade amen kwake kwabale automatic kukhonza esiphambanweni lapha
yes in the cross there
emachudujudwini lapha
yes in those plains of the cross
yeah kwabale inkonzo yadaleka yayingabhekeli ukuthi ngaba khona kodwa yaba khona basebelengiswa lelizwi
they were hanged or put into cross together with the word
ilizwi lesilizwi leyo kusena
bethi the very same word that we heard in the morning that is sharper
lilamandla manje akwenzeki ke abantu bakamlimo ukuthi umuntu angangena lapha yikho phela abadala bethu basifundisa bathi nxa ungangena phalele sifo sakho la uzohlangana lelizwi leli libukhali ubuye uphume futhi nesifo sakho neva
haleluya
usuke ezwini elibukhali
from this sharper word
usuke labuye uye hlobonga futhi
now you move into fornication
uma ungasindiswanga
if you are not born again
isono sakho
your sin
siphosele ezwini leli sidlulile isikhathi sokuwe sezinganekwane
yes the time of folktelling is over it has passed
ngomnya umnyango uvuliwe bantu bakamlimo
because the door is open
umnyango uvuliwe
the door is open
umnyango uvuliwe
the door is open
umnyango uvuliwe
it is open